The future of aviation is set to undergo a transformative revolution with the advent of Rolls-Royce's groundbreaking innovation, the world's first modern hydrogen-powered jet engine. This amazing leap forward in sustainable aviation technology is a cutting-edge development that not only showcases the industry's commitment to reducing its environmental impact, but also taps into historical roots. As early as 1957, NASA took the first steps towards hydrogen-powered flight, while the Soviet Union's pursuits in 1988 revealed the promise of higher altitudes and aviation sustainability. So we got to thinking, with these remarkable technological advancements, how does the aviation landscape transcend to a greener and more promising future? By the way, give us a thumbs up if you want more videos like this. Rolls-Royce's latest innovation in the aviation industry presents the world's first modern hydrogen-powered jet engine. Before we go forward, it's best we revisit the past. NASA embarked on this journey as far back as 1957 when they successfully flew a plane fueled by hydrogen for 20 minutes over Lake Erie in North America. However, during takeoff, kerosene jet engines were initially utilized before transitioning to hydrogen for cruising. Moreover, in 1988, the Soviet Union also joined the pursuit of hydrogen-powered flight due to concerns regarding the diminishing reserves of kerosene jet fuel and the promise of higher altitudes achievable by a hydrogen aircraft. It is intriguing to learn that the Soviet plane may have been the first to fly exclusively on hydrogen, although the project's demise coincided with the collapse of the Soviet Union. We explain what happened to this mysterious plane later in the video, so continue watching. Before we continue, how does a hydrogen-powered jet engine work? Can a jet engine run on hydrogen? And how can something like hydrogen be a viable solution for our world's environmental woes? A comprehensive understanding of the intricate mechanics in underlying jet engines can reveal their remarkable functionality. These propulsion systems, categorized as reaction engines, operate by expelling a high-velocity jet of heated air to generate propulsive thrust. Similar to the release of air from a deflating balloon, a jet engine features a conspicuous array of bladed fans at its forefront. These are responsible for the critical task of air intake and subsequent expulsion at remarkable velocities. Strikingly, in contemporary jet engines, an impressive 90% of the generated thrust emanates from the propulsive force engendered by these blades. The remaining 10%, however, embarks on a transformative journey as the ingested air navigates through the compressor. Comprising a succession of spinning discs adorned with diminutive blades within a progressively narrowing tube, the compressor orchestrates the elevation of air temperature, rendering it denser and more reactive. Upon introducing fuel into this preheated air mixture, an exceptionally combustible amalgamation forms, capable of being ignited by even the faintest spark. This ignition event initiates a vigorous combustion process, unleashing a torrent of expanding gases that urgently want a route out. The route then materializes as an alternate conduit accompanied with spinning discs bristling with blades, collectively referred to as the turbine. The expanding gases drive the turbine's rotation, establishing a direct correlation with the frontal fan's movement. This interconnected rotation between the turbine and the frontal fan orchestrates a harmonious cycle of thrust generation, propelling the aircraft forward. Consequently, the expansive forces that set the turbine into motion simultaneously facilitate the rotation of the frontal fan, fueling an ongoing and self-sustaining propulsion mechanism that empowers the jet engine's capabilities. What a mouthful! But in this symphony of engineering precision, the jet engine exemplifies the seamless synergy between various components, culminating in the generation of remarkable thrust and propelling modern aviation into the future. It's important to mention that while hydrogen-powered turbojet engines share foundational principles with conventional gas turbines, they require several crucial adaptations. One fundamental alteration involves the fuel delivery system, which must accommodate the conversion of liquid hydrogen into gas, necessitating revised pumps, fuel lines, and injectors. Additionally, the combustion chamber undergoes a refined configuration, meticulously tailored to optimize the ignition of the hydrogen and air mixture. Given hydrogen's higher combustion temperature compared to standard jet fuel, novel engine components must be developed with advanced coatings or materials to withstand the heightened thermal demands. Notably, the accelerated burn rate of hydrogen calls for an innovative control system to ensure the stability of the combustion flames. The notion of harnessing the hydrogen combustion engine is undeniably fascinating, and history proves it's not an entirely novel concept. Fascinatingly, the initial functional jet engine was powered by hydrogen. During the development of the jet engine, Germany, during the course of World War II, encountered challenges to maintaining flame stability. The breakthrough came when they transitioned to using hydrogen as fuel, successfully demonstrating the feasibility of a jet engine, which ultimately led to the advancement of German jet fighters. While the details of the Soviet hydrogen plane remain somewhat shrouded in mystery, it is widely believed to be the first aircraft to fly entirely on hydrogen. These pioneering planes emerged decades ago, and since then, technological advancements have been plentiful, propelling us into an era where hydrogen-powered aviation stands at the precipice of transformational progress. As you would expect, it's not all roses and dandelions. Despite the potential benefits of a new hydrogen jet engine, there are significant drawbacks, most notably the storage challenges. Liquid hydrogen requires extremely low temperatures of negative 253 degrees Celsius to maintain its energy density, making storage and handling complex. While liquid hydrogen is nearly three times more energy dense than kerosene jet fuel by weight, the inclusion of tanks results in the hydrogen fuel system weighing about 1.5 times as much as a kerosene fuel system. Plus, it occupies about 4 times the space. Moreover, the traditional method of storing fuel in the wings becomes impractical. Despite these obstacles, engineers worldwide are undeterred and today are actively exploring innovative solutions to overcome these challenges, determined to make hydrogen-powered aviation a viable and sustainable reality. Engineers worldwide have been diligently seeking innovative solutions to address the challenges of hydrogen-powered planes, and the UK's Aerospace Technology Institute has produced some intriguing designs. One such design involves a large tank positioned at the back of the aircraft, heavily insulated and equipped with a cooling system to maintain hydrogen in its liquid state. However, this tank's significant weight is compensated by the addition of an extra wing, known as the canard, at the front, providing enhanced stability to the aircraft. A larger concept has been developed, featuring multiple tanks stored beneath the wings, aiming to enable the plane to achieve an astonishing range of nearly 6,000 nautical miles. The potential of these advancements are truly remarkable because it offers us a glimpse into the future of aviation, where hydrogen-powered planes revolutionize the way we travel over vast distances. Rolls-Royce firmly believes that hydrogen power offers the most promising route to reduce emissions in the short-haul aviation sector. Their long-term plan involves hydrogen engines playing a significant role in transforming the aviation industry. David Morgan, EasyJet's chief operating officer, stated that they explored various technologies for future aircraft propulsion, including battery technology, but it became evident that batteries were inadequate for their large commercial planes. Hydrogen jet engines emerged as an exciting and viable solution. The interest in this new jet engine has extended to numerous industrialists and business tycoons, recognizing it as a landmark achievement in sustainable aviation. Grant Shapps, the UK's business secretary, praised the UK's leadership in the shift towards guilt-free flying, viewing the Rolls-Royce and EasyJet test as a demonstration of how business innovation can revolutionize our lives. While hydrogen fuel does eliminate CO2 gas formation, challenges with nitrous oxide byproducts remain, inspiring the pursuit of innovative solutions in the years ahead. The application of hydrogen gas turbines in other forms of transportation will also be intriguing to observe, as this technology holds immense promise for revolutionizing the sustainability of various industries. In essence, the momentum behind hydrogen power in aviation reflects an unwavering commitment to carving out a greener and more sustainable future for air travel. The collaboration between industry leaders, researchers, and governments identify our pathway to hydrogen-powered flight, bringing us one step closer to realizing a cleaner and more environmentally responsible aviation landscape. This was an awesome discovery, and we are pleased to present this revolutionary technology for your strategic use. If you enjoyed our video, you can check out more of Tech Brilliance TV here and here. We love talking to you guys, so be sure to jump into the comments below and share your encouraging thoughts on where you believe the world of aviation is heading. Bye for now.